Round runners, if they can still hear me, there's a gentleman running near the back in all white football shirt with a bottle in his hand. He's disqualified before he starts, so he's wasted his time going round the event because he's got no hit. So if he can hear me, he's already disqualified.
Hold on, mate. Come on. We'll be right back.
in lastly, and obviously by no means least, in first place was a lad that I think he's exercised the ghost from last year when he had a commanding lead on Gable and managed to go the wrong way, big style, and come trailing in. If I say trailing in, he came in about 11 for 12. And another few notable things about this lad is he's also won Wasdale and Ennerdale this year. And I don't think there's many, probably Gavin's done it, and I would say probably Billy's probably done it. Have won all three in the same year, and he's also, I think, one of only three people that have won Wasdale, Ennerdale, Duddon, Langdale and Borrowdale. I think there is only Gavin and Billy have ever done that as well. So in first place is Robert Jebb from Bingley. Robert wins a weekend for two at the Scawfell Hotel, which is kindly donated by Miles and everybody that's connected with the Scawfell. So thank you, Miles.
Just wanted to say a few words because I used to come to this race when I was probably five or even younger, first time. I remember used to sitting down by the stepping stones and watching this fella in the yellow and green vest come in every year. I didn't know who he was, but it was great just watching my dad. I kept coming back, and when I was 18 I did it for the first time, first chance I got. I remember coming up with Ormsey in his XR2 and I think he had won, and I just thought, wow, that's amazing. I was like, anyway. And I just come back every year, kept trying, and finally won it, and it's just fantastic to win one of my favourite races that I've always wanted to win with Ben Nevis, and I've finally done them both, and it's great. Thank you.